here tonight. It's incredible to look out at all of you and be given this opportunity to be the chief of police here in Dedham. And particularly, I'd like to thank the town administration, Town Administrator Bill Keegan, and Assistant Town Administrator Nancy Baker for this opportunity. I would also like to thank each member of the town's Board of Selectmen, both the current members and all that have served on the board over the past 15 years while working with the police department. We've already met Mike, Sarah, Carmen, who were in home room together back in 1984. Paul Reynolds and McDonald. About 15 years ago, when I first became a police officer at the town of Dedham, I don't think I could have found anybody who thought that I would ever be given this opportunity. It takes a lot of hard work and just plain luck to be promoted once when you work for a police department. Certainly not possible to do it alone either. Fortunately for me, I've got a lot of help along the way. It's not possible to recognize everyone, but there are a few that I need to mention. I'll begin with my mother and father. Obviously, don't get anywhere without them. We were actually just out on Sunday for their 50th wedding anniversary. I just heard my father, retired captain, really from the NBC police, but you're out of consolidation left. You know, when no boy growing up with a police father doesn't want to be a police officer. And as you heard, three out of four of us followed that route. The other became a lawyer, and no one's quite sure what went wrong there. And then there's also my sister, who hasn't been mentioned at all. She's back there with a screaming baby. She's a nurse. I'd like to thank my wife, Tracy, up in front here. Fortunately, I already had this job in med, so she doesn't know any different. Then my three little men up front here,